I just have one question. When Cap needed help, if I'd asked you, would you have come?
I guess we'll never know. But if you had, you'd have never been caught.
I do some dumb things, and the people I love the most, they pay the price.
Thanks to you, we had to run. We're still running.
Let's go.
Maybe you just need someone watching your back. Like a partner.
Hold on. You gave her wings?
And blasters.
So I take it you didn't have that tech available for me?
No, I did.
Imagine a soldier the size of an insect. The ultimate secret weapon.
If you give godlike powers to everyone, it's going to be chaos.
So how do we stop him?
By knowing I. Scott, I've been watching you for a while. You're different. And I believe everyone deserves a shot at redemption. Do you?
Absolutely. My days of breaking into places and stealing stuff are over. What do you want me to do?
I want you to break into a place and steal some stuff.
Makes sense.
Are you ready to become the hero?
Now, the suit has power. You have to learn how to control it. And these are your greatest allies.
You're kind of cute. Whoa.
When you're small, you have superhuman strength. You like a bullet. So you need to know how to punch.
You want to show me how to punch? Show me how to punch.
That's how you punch.
Tried to hide your suit from me. Now it's gonna blow up in your face and destroy everyone you care about.
Scott, get out of there!
Did you think you could stop the future? You're just a thief.
No, I'm Ant-Man. I know, it wasn't my idea.